Let's go. What's your life, man? I know a lot of people that are scared to go die. Couple of them thinking they'll be living in the sky. While I'm here living, man, I gotta ask why. What am I here for? I gotta figure out. Waste my life, no, I gotta make it count. If Christ is real, then what am I gonna do about? Everything in Luke 12, 15, now 21, you really gotta go and check it out. Paul said, if Christ ain't resurrected, then we wasted our lives. But that implies that our lives built around Jesus being alive. Every day, gonna be trying to show the world why. Christ is more than everything you'll ever try. Better than pretty women and sitting and living to get a minute of any women, a minute you admire. It ain't no lie. We created for out of dust, he made us for. Alexa said he saved us for. Jesus comes and he breaks us for. Magnify the Father. Our Father was something lesser. He made us so we could bless him. Bless to the world we confess him. Resurrect him. So I know I got life. Matter of fact, better man, I know I got Christ. You don't see his ways in my days and my nights. You can hit my brakes. You can stop my life. Till I lost my rights. Lost my life. Forget the money cause and toss that ice. The cost is Christ. They can never offer me anything on the planet that will cost that price. Trying to figure out what to do with your life. You make a lot of money, hope you're doing it right. Because the money is God, you better steward it right and stay focused. You ain't got no ride, your life ain't wrapped up in what you try. The clothes you wear, the job you work, the color you're skin, now you're Christian first. People get to live for a job. Make a little money, start living for a car. Get them a wife, a house, kids, and a dog. When they retire, they're living high on the home. But guess what? They didn't ever really live it all. To live is Christ, and that's Paul. I recall to die is gain, so for Christ, we give it all. He's the treasure you can never find in a mall. See your